Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will try something new for me. I will be coloring these small summer pictures by Rita Berman, and Rita very generously offered them as a freebie, but freebie is available for limited time, so go to Rita's Instagram and download your summer pictures. I can say that Rita's style is easy for me to color. I'm totally in love with the pictures of Rita and especially how she herself color her pictures. Her Instagram is crazy inspiring for me. She has beautiful color combos and I always try to find some inspiration there. But for myself, I don't feel that I'm able to color pictures in this style, so I decided that even if I don't feel confident enough to color in her books, maybe with these small projects I will start to feel more interesting to do more of Rita pictures. I decided to print pictures on toned paper. Original color is slightly darker than regular craft paper. And that was my first problem here. I realized that with such small pictures, my camera isn't very capable to film everything properly. Each time it tried to adjust focus and to adjust white balance, especially when I add my hand to the filming area, and then after I moved my hand out of the filming area, so color of the paper was slightly changed. It's because my camera started to adjust settings, and probably the true color of the paper is visible only on the last moment when I filmed finished project. Anyway, you probably know that I love to color on toned paper, especially I love to apply white colors because they look beautiful on dark backgrounds. And today I decided to use Arteza. If everything is right with this project, next picture I will be coloring with Prismacolors.